Regie here, your friendly neighborhood bodybuilder and comic book collector, and I want to welcome you to another one of my videos. This video is a support video slash contest entry for the Go2Geeks, who are doing a 555 subscriber contest. As part of this contest, these guys wanted to see five collectibles from my collection. I am not a huge collectibles kind of guy. I am more into the comic books, but thankfully I was able to scrounge together five things that might qualify as collectibles. And shout out to Comics with Bueller for making this possible. The first thing that I want to show is a piece of original art that I picked up that was done by Billy Tan. This is Uncanny X-Men number 471. This is page number 11 and is a gorgeous piece of original artwork that I picked up many years ago. This was when I was thinking about jumping into an original art, and so I picked this piece up and it is gorgeous. It is really, really well done. At some point, I may decide to pick up some more original art, if not just more art specifically from Billy Tan, because I think the dude is super creative. So while I'm on this theme of original art, I wanted to share a piece of original art that I picked up just yesterday as an act of kindness. This is the Gerber's Photo Journal Guide to Marvel Comics that someone sent to me recently. I open up the cover of the book and lo and behold, there is some amazing artwork inside featuring the Phoenix. This is just gorgeous artwork. And at some point I'm actually going to record another video talking about this in more detail. But people, I do believe, collect the Gerbers, but they certainly collect original artwork. And this is a twofer, if you will. So we are now going to transition into a couple of figurines. And again, shout out to Comics with Bueller for being able to make this possible. I have a couple from my childhood. I have a 2-foot Spider-Man just made out of like rubber, a 2-foot Venom, again, made out of rubber, and a very small Gambit that I picked up back in the day. My family recently moved and those figures are somewhere in a box, somewhere in the house. Hoping that they turn up sometime soon, but I was able to pull out a Black Widow that I picked up recently. Very cool figure. This one is really cool. This is Vision that I thought was really cool. And then the last one is my man Gambit. I was a huge Gambit fan back in the day. I have X-Men 266, a couple of copies of that. And as I mentioned, I have a Gambit figure somewhere in this house, but this was one that was also awarded to me recently when I won another contest. So there you go, Go2Geeks. Those are my five pieces of collectibles that hopefully meet your criteria. And if not, there is a wonderful wall of comics behind me that are numerous and should hopefully qualify me as well. Good luck to you guys. You have a wonderful channel and I wish you luck at exceeding that 555 mark if you haven't already done so by the time that you see this video. As always, guys, thank you for taking the time to watch this video and I thank you for any comments that you may leave for me. Take care.